Hello, my name is Ramtayile Disuang. I'm from Hsslc community. I reside at Disuang village and I did my Hsslc from Lima Ayer Higher Secondary School. I joined Lima Ayer Higher Secondary School in the I am blessed to be a part of the Lima Ayer family because I have very supportive teachers and I would like to thank the school authority for sponsoring my studies. Living in a family where farming is the main occupation, I had to face many problems with my studies, but I made sure to study 2-3 hours a day without fail to cope up with my studies.
My parents live in a hometown and I had to live in a rent house with my nephew. It was very hard for me because I had to cook meal for the both of us, do all the household work. I even had to go through water shortage during the exam and all sorts of, but in spite of all the situations adding up, I never forgot to manage my regular study timetable.
I was expecting to be in the toppers list because of the support that I received from my teachers and from the school authority and because I had confidence in myself. I ranked 7th position in the HSSLC exam with 91.6%. Firstly, I would like to thank God because it is through Him that I am able to achieve this position. Secondly, I would like to thank my parents for their support. Thirdly, I would like to thank the teachers for the guidance and knowledge provided. I would also like to thank the school authority for the spiritual activities conducted in the school, which helped me in building up my spiritual life. Prayer is very important in everyone's life. I prayed before my studies. I prayed before starting my exam. I prayed even after my exam so that I would get a good result. I would like to share a short message for my juniors and my friends. That is to always have faith in the Lord and to work hard towards your dreams. Always believe in yourself, have faith in the Lord, and to never limit your potentialities. Last but not the least, I hope that through this message you will all be blessed. Thank you.